to my crib, guys. Welcome to my crib. And I'm not really doing much, but like I said, we have 4 more hours until we get Toys R Us. I hope I'm going to make a vlog at Toys R Us. I hope I can get much, and I'll see you guys next time. I mean later. Peace. Okay, guys, this is my house. And it's really big. It's so fancy. It's not really done yet, so I might need to live in the streets. Go play Spice Guys.
Sorry, I have the hiccup.
Oh, what up, guys? I'm finally here, but sorry when I said we're going to Toys R Us. We're going to Target because my dad needs some food, and it's next to Target. And I hope my dad likes that food, so I'll see you guys when we get in. Or I'll watch for you guys. Toys R Us, man. Then I'm really going to be upset. It's not Lego this time, or will it be? I don't know. Hey guys, I finally picked a one. I choose this. Here's the bed.
Here's the floor.
So I'm finally home. I think this Lego set is too big. But no problem, I can still do this. It's probably the biggest set I've done, I think. Here's the front. I don't know if you guys see it, but it's really big. Here's the back. Is it upside down? Yeah, much better. So here's the back. I'm not gonna try to ruin this, but open it. Okay, we got bag number 2. Bag number 4, bag number 3, and an instruction booklet, stickers, and a comic book. That all. And bag number 1. Yeah. And bag number 1. Bag number, I don't know what bag is this. Yep, nothing else but 2 build. Speeding's up! What up, guys? I'm finally done, and these are the extra pieces, so don't worry about them. I know they're boring you, but first we have Blue Beetle. I'm pretty sure his name's Blue Beetle. He has this cool blue thing with the wings. He looks pretty cool, but mad. Next, we got the farmer, but I don't know his name. Here's the farmer, guys. He's wearing some short shirt because it's sunny. Here's Scarecrow. Here's Scarecrow. He looks original, but he also looks angry. Next, my one and only favorite guy, Batman. Let me get him out. Batman. Batman. And he has two heads. He has also the robot, which I know it's cool, but I like the one with this. Okay, on to the vehicles. Here's the farmer, what do we call it? A tractor? I'm pretty sure this is a tractor that it can't move. Well, it can move really good, but not that good place. It's pretty big. I think it's main, but I should do that last. I think when we move it, it keeps rolling and that dingy. Here's some grenades, guys. It comes with 4 grenades. That's pretty much. And here's the back, side. Here's his staff fork thingy, the fork. I forgot, I don't know who this is. He's probably a tractor that got destroyed by those bombs and he turned into Beetle. Okay, next, the one and only bat helicopter. It's pretty cool because when we press here and boom, it can shoot, but I don't want to shoot right now everywhere. And it could also spin. It makes a good air conditioner, but I don't know, can it fly? Let's enjoy this quick little video, or shall I say, long video. I'll see you guys on next video. Peace.